What Arthur did was he gave me really my first big break in touring. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have that. So thank you so much, Arthur. Where is
he? He's like our Instagram.
So, anyway, I'll never forget when I got the call. They called me and somebody was telling me that we got the deal with White Nation and that we're going to take the Monster Ball around the world. And I ran into the bed. My parents were sleeping in bed. We were in my house, my parents' house in New York, and I ran into the bed and I started jumping on the bed while they were sleeping. And I was like, oh my God!
Thank you.
I remember all I cared about, I didn't give a shit that I was broke, I just wanted someone to keep me on tour. You know, just a couple of letters about the roots, a couple of studded rocks.